Hi guys, this is Siddhan from Explorers Basic Hunt. We post video about food, travel blogging, etc. So please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Today we are at the Bhajanlal Dairy Farm, the most famous place in Mumbai. Let's have a look at it. Thank you.
You might be wondering how to reach here, but don't worry guys, the Bhajanlal Dairy Farm is well connected with roads. It's hardly 5 minutes from the main highway situated in Kaman, Vasai, Maharashtra. The nearest railway station is Vasai station. The place has ample of parking space available for 2 as well as 4 wheelers. The place is open between 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. The Bhajanlal Dairy Farm is famous over the years for its quality fresh dairy products. If you are a true food addict, this place is perfect for you as it offers a wide variety of milk products. Let's have a walk around the entire dairy farm. This place has approximately about 1400 buffaloes. The buffaloes in Bhajanlal Dairy, Vasai, belong to a special breed which is the Murrah Breed. The Murrah Breed Buffaloes are born and brought here from Haryana or Punjab. This breed is one of the costliest breed of the buffaloes and may range up to 1 to 1.50 lakhs. The Murrah Buffaloes are famous for their quantity as well as quality of milk production. The lifespan of these buffaloes may range anywhere between 15 to 20 years on an average. The milking machines are used at Bhajanlal Dairy Farm. This buffaloes gives on an average of 12 liters of milk daily. The milking is carried out twice a day within a gap of 12 hours. The noted milking timings are 2 a.m. and 2 p.m. You can also find some cows in Bhajanlal Dairy Farm. This is the fodder which is used to feed the buffaloes. You can see the water sprinklers at the top, which are used to keep the buffalo cool and save them from excessive heat. You can see the plants on both the sides of the entrance of the Bhajanlal Dairy Farm. This place also has a small nursery farm with a wide variety of plants. The animal waste is used as a fertilizer for these plants. Thank you. You can see the photo frame of the founder of Bhajanlal Dairy Farm, Shri Bhajanlal Rohra. Black buffalo is a black beauty but uses white milk for nourishment. Have a look around the variety of milk products which are available at Bhajanlal Dairy Farm. I tried some mango lassi, paneer chaat and normal lassi. As you can see, the mango lassi was very thick and the taste was really very yummy. The paneer was very soft and smooth. I also tried some steamed Schezwan paneer, which was little spicy but very tasty. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, let me know your opinions in the below comment section. Thank you.